even my underwear is soaked. I never would have imagined I'd be showering at Yuki's house. Or that we'd ever be here alone, for that matter. If Yuki tries to do something indecent to me, I swear. Yes?
Sorry, I don't have anything better. But I left you some of my clothes in front of the door for you. You can wear them for now until Lala and the others get back.
Okay.
About getting closer, then allow me to help you out. Focus psychokinesis.